name is Xin Rui Yi. You can call me Cherry as my English name.
Foreign friend helped me come up with the name. She said I was a sunny and helpful girl with a kind heart. Indeed, I'm a very easygoing person. I can adapt myself into the new environment quickly. There are many reasons why I want to visit America. First, I want to experience American life to learn different culture and broaden my horizon. Second, I want to make friends and improve my language skills more quickly. Third, it is also a challenge to my independent ability. I like to challenge myself and surpass myself. Okay, let me show you my life. I like doing sports like playing basketball, ping pong, ice skating, and so on. So if you want to do some outdoor activities, I would be glad to join with you. I'm crazy about art. I have been learning painting since I was 6 years old. Although the school work is very busy now, but I still can use spare time to do some small creations. Do you know Iron Man? I love watching Marvel and DC movies, and my favorite characters are Iron Man and Batman. Next, I want to share my daily life with you. This is my school, Luhe. Our school is beautiful, like a big garden. We also have a big lake where I skate on ice in winter. Besides studying, I also take part in many activities. I joined the literary club and published lots of articles in the school magazine. I also do a lot of volunteer work. My family loves traveling. We have traveled half of China. My mom is good at cooking, and dad helps me with my study. I love my family. I'm also looking forward to my life in America. I hope I can get along with you. Thank you.